Hi, we are the GT Rover team from Gebze Technical University, Turkey. We are thrilled to introduce Feza, the fourth rover of our journey. Since 2020, our team has been focused on accumulation scientific and technological knowledge in space and aviation technologies by developing unique viewpoints and innovation solutions. The team is divided into five sub-teams: mechanics, electronics, software, science, and business, bringing together 40 students from many different departments. Our goal is to participate in ERC 2024, Europe's largest space robotics event this year. We aim to expand our knowledge and expertise in the space technology, demonstrate our skills on the global stage, and to represent Turkey in the best way possible.
The science mission focuses on exploration and geological analysis in the deep canyon of Valles Marineris on Mars. Surveys of Valles Marineris were conducted using literature and programs such as HiView, JMARS, and Google Earth Pro.
After a thorough analysis of past Mars missions and landing sites, a suitable landing site was identified, and a geological map of the area was made. This map is crucial for our scientific exploration strategy and testable hypothesis. This area will be mapped both geologically and topographically using programs such as ArcMap 10.5, ArcGSI, QGSI.
Different sample collection systems have been designed to efficiently meet our needs, such as large scoop for collecting regolith samples and a drill mechanism for deep soil sampling. Specially designed containers ensure safe transportation and precise measurement of these samples.
The sensors collect vital data about the atmospheric condition of Mars and transfer it into interface via ROS. Also, drone and rover cameras will capture important geological data while the rover will explore Martians.
The rover electronic system comprises several key components, including AI computer, microprocessor, communication system, and internal power card that supplies energy to entire rover system.
The DC motors in driving mechanism are managed by microprocessor, which utilize data provided by AR comp. Motor speed regulation is achieved through feedback from encoder data. An internally designed power card supplies electricity to rover electronic system. Custom designed motor drives are implemented to control rover's motor efficiency. The rover's battery capacity is carefully chosen, meets the operational duration required. For safety, emergency stop buttons are installed on the vehicle, ensuring immediate power cutoff when necessary. Communication between the command station rover established using VKT rocket M2 routers, which operate on 2.4 GHz band. This setup utilizes a secure antenna at the control station and omnidirectional antenna on the rover to ensure robust connectivity. The rocket M2 routers AirMag feature a chance data transmission, mitigate frequency fluctuations, and minimize interference with the system. Advanced hardware and software features of the selected equipment allow for continuous monitoring and controlling communication link, ensuring reliable operation.
Our drone's autonomous driving algorithm runs on Raspberry Pi with ROS. For autonomous driving, a drone control library is written using the Mavros package and simulated in Gazebo. GPS and camera data are used for area scanning. Image processing is done with the OpenCV library to detect Aruco markers.
Considering the competition conditions, carbon fiber materials with high strength have been preferred for our drone. The legs are designed to increase stability. A gimbal with a camera has been designed to meet the requirements of the task.
In autonomous navigation, we have migrated from ROS Nautic to ROS 2 Humble. This upgrade brings enhanced capability, including real-time communication, improved security, and better support for multi-robot system. We rely on our ROS 2 packages centered around Nav 2, which offer comprehensive suite of tools such as perception, planning, control, and visualization, and much more. For precise localization of the rover, we integrate data from well encoders and Z2 cameras' visual inertial odometry. As a backup, we have implemented differential global position system, which significantly improves accuracy by reducing margin of error from 50 meters to just 1 or 3 centimeters. We construct the CosMap layers by downsampling data from LiDAR scan and Z2 depth image using a voxel grid filter. Additionally, our custom RF detection package for ROS2 is developed with OpenCV. It ensures stable artificial landmark detection and calculates rover's relative location based on detected ROS tags. Our graphical user interface is React-based web application designed for data visualization and mission control. Its primary function is to facilitate the planning, operation, and analysis for rover activities by logging telemetry data.
A drone mechanism is designed to take soil samples from under the ground. Two DC motors are chosen to activate the system. Utilizing a ball sticker mechanism for vertical axis movement, this system ensures the sample is transferred to container without spillage or contamination. The container made of PLA material with SDM technology is equipped with a weight sensor and the weight of the sample taken is measured.
The mobility system is designed to provide a stable and safe drive over challenging terrain. The chassis has been specially developed with the center of the gravity in mind. It's made of 2mm thick sheet metal to locate and protect the electronic components. The battery pack is placed in the center of the chassis to facilitate battery removal. The wheels of the rover are made of TPU and PLA materials using FDM technology. Airless wheels increase the rover's mobility on rough terrain and provide a smooth ride. At the same time, the airless structure eliminates the risk of puncture and absorbs impact. A rocker suspension system was used to stabilize the rover on uneven ground by distributing the weight to each tire and maintaining contact with the ground.
The manipulation tests were performed by a 6-axis robotic arm. The first axis uses a worm gear system with a reduction ratio of 1 to 30 and a self-locking mechanism. The harmonic gearbox, which under development, will provide the motion in the second and third axis. The backlash-free gear system with a 1 to 1 reduction ratio offers more torque and more precise movement capability. The belt and pulley system placed on the fourth axis rotates the wrist and the gripper. The differential wrist mechanism is activated on the 5th and 6th axis using gears manufactured by powder bed fusion technology. Gripper is designed in order to take soil samples and grasp objects, which works with a worm gear mechanism. Two different fingers of appropriate sizes were produced from TPU and PLA materials. Carbon fiber tubes and aluminum fittings are used to connect the axis. Robotic arm is controlled by MOVIT. MOVIT is ROS framework that provides kinematic solver, controller, and planning at much more.